वेलकम टू अनदर EVS 1 क्लास टुडे. सो लेट स्टार्ट आर टुडेज क्लास विद अ वंडरफुल थॉट. देर इज नो सब्सटीट्यूट फॉर हार्ड वर्क. सो देर इज नो एक्सक्यूज फॉर हार्ड वर्क, इजंट इट? सो इफ यू वांट टू हैव सक्सेस इन योर लाइफ, देर इज नो ऑप्शन और ऑल्टरनेटिव फॉर हार्ड वर्क. सो एज वी हैड ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड विथ आवर रिविजन ऑफ लेसन नंबर 2, सो लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद दैट. Yes, in the last lesson, we have revised something about the rotation of the Earth, isn't it? That is how Earth's axis is inclined and how Earth rotates around its own axis, isn't it? So, when the Earth rotates around its own axis, which is tilted, inclined, it is said to be the rotation of Earth. Okay, so let's study or let's revise something in detail about the rotation of Earth. So, what is written here? Day and night. Okay, so day and night on the Earth, it occurs because of rotation of the Earth. And what we had said, what is rotation of Earth? When Earth moves around its own axis. As you can see here, Earth's axis inclined, tilted, isn't it? So when this Earth moves around this own axis, it is said to be the rotation of Earth. And one more thing you will notice here, children, the part while when this Earth rotates around its own axis while rotating, the part of Earth which is close to the Sun, it has day. And the part of the Earth while moving around its own axis, while rotating around its own axis, the part of the Earth which is away from the sunlight will have the night. Okay. So this day and night on the Earth, it happens because of the rotation of Earth around its own axis. So when Earth will move around its own axis, the part of the Earth which will come close to the sun rays will have a day, and the part of the Earth which will be away from the sunlight will have a night. Okay, so let's see what is written here. Sunrise, noon and sunset are caused due to rotation of Earth. Again, I want to repeat here, what is rotation of Earth? When Earth moves around its own axis, it is said to be the rotation of Earth. So while rotating around its own axis, the part of the Earth which is close to the sun will have daylight, and the part of the Earth which is away from the sunlight will have a night. Let's continue. Now what is said to be the day? Okay. The period of time the Earth takes to complete one rotation is said to be a day. Okay, children. So when Earth moves around its own axis, when it will rotate around its own axis, that is said to be a, that time period or that time is said to be a day. So how much time really Earth takes to complete one rotation around its own axis? Well, the time taken by the Earth is of one day. And you know very well, how much is one day? One day makes 24 hours. Okay. So again, I want to repeat here, revise this. The period of time the Earth takes to complete one rotation is said to be a day. Okay. So it is nothing but one day, that is 24 hours. Let's talk about a year. Okay. Now, you know very well, two motions of the Earth we have revised in this lesson, children, isn't it? One is rotation, that is Earth moves around its own axis, said to be the rotation of the Earth. And when the same Earth moves around the Sun, it is said to be the revolution. Okay. Again, I repeat, when Earth will move around the Sun, it is said to be the revolution of Earth. So how much time really Earth takes to complete one revolution around the Sun? That time is said to be a year. Okay, and how much time the meaning of this year? 1 year consists of how much? 1 year consists of 365 days and 6 hours. Okay, so again I want to revise here, repeat this. The time Earth takes to complete one revolution around the Sun is said to be a year. And this 1 year consists of how many days? 365 days and 6 hours. Okay, if you see our Gregorian calendar, you will notice there, okay, it consists of what, children? 365 days and 6 hours. Okay, so so what we have revised today, actually, see, we will read out again. The period of time the Earth takes to complete one rotation around itself is said to be a day. Again, I repeat, the period of time the Earth takes to complete one rotation around itself is said to be a day, and this each day has 24 hours. Okay, and the period of time the Earth takes to complete one revolution around the Sun is said to be a year. Okay, so rotation of the Earth, okay, it is of 24 hours or one day, and revolution is nothing but the movement of Earth around the Sun, which is said to be a year. Year consists of 365 days and 6 hours. Okay, so that's all for your today's lesson, children. So what would be your homework for today's lesson? Okay, what your today's homework is to learn all these terms which we have revised today. So which are those two terms which we have revised today? It is nothing but the rotation and revolution, isn't it? Rotation of earth consists of 24 hours, that is one day, and revolution of earth around the sun, which is also known as a year, and this year consists of 365 days and 6 hours. Okay, so learn all these terms very well is your today's homework, children. Okay, so bye to all of you for today. We will again meet in the next lesson.